Good morning, everyone, and happy Thanksgiving. Today is November 23rd. November 23rd is Thanksgiving Day, and I'm headed to the town of Hattiesburg right now. So there were a few of us in our car club that didn't have family close by to go to, or for some reason or another, we weren't able to make it to our family's Thanksgivings. And I put a post out about everyone meeting at Cracker Barrel today. But then our friend Chris was nice enough to actually open his home and his table to us. And he and his family are going to make sure that everyone has Thanksgiving lunch today from our group. So a few of us are going on over. And anyway, let's go meet up with the guys and happy Thanksgiving. Here we go. All right, so there's a few of us that met up, and we're now headed to Chris's house, and Will's gonna lead the way, because he apparently knows the roads better than I do. So, all right. We're here. Look who it is. Oh, look who it is.
Hey guys.
You'll recognize John from the famous Cars and Kids and Kids and Cars. There's Will. Hey Will.
Hi.
Here's Michaela.
Hi.
Hey Michaela. Working so hard for all of us to eat. Smells good.
A lot of instant stuff.
That's okay. Hey, we're not picky. This is Amber. It's Chris's girlfriend. And she's nice enough to cook and provide food for all of us today on Thanksgiving. Thank you, Amber.
Glad to have you.
Lawrence made it.
Hey guys.
All right, happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Ooh, all the food. What's up, John? What's up, Jake?
There's no fork and bottle, so just cut everything.
Don't tell her that her turkey sucks.
Bo.
I was like, I'm trying to be still.
It's a Thanksgiving vlog day.
I know, right? It feels like the Fast and Furious.
It is Fast and Furious.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, look over there. Fast and Furious cars.
Yeah. Happy Thanksgiving, Bo.
Wait, hold on. I really
want to wait. Grace. After that.
What, nani? Thank you.
Have Bo drive while you wear the goggles and see how that works.
Okay. You ready?
Ready.
Bad idea.
Terrible idea.
The hell is all the cow?
I cannot.
Wee! Wee!
I cannot see!
Hey, what is this thing you do?
All right, so we're back in Laurel, and we had a great time in Hattiesburg today. Big shout out to Chris and his girlfriend, Amber. Amber cooked for there was 10 of us there today. Nice enough to let us in their home and feed us Thanksgiving for the people who didn't have families to go to for Thanksgiving today. Now it's time for Waffle House. Coffee time at Waffle House. All right, so anyway, I have Brian here with me. Say hi, Brian.
Hey.
Brandon.
What's up?
James. Brandon was with his family today.
That's right.
I want to do something real quick.
Dougie, come here.
I had to restart 4 times because you're honking horn. I kill you. Nerds. All right, so anyway, what I wanted to do was, because it's Thanksgiving, everybody needs to say something they're thankful for. So, Dougie, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful for Hondas that don't break. Those are great.
That is a good thing. Right.
For this group.
Oh.
They're like family. You stole mine.
Damn,
you
it.
Suck. Stole I mean, I didn't think any of you guys would say that. We're all thankful for each other.
Yeah. We're thankful for the alliance.
Yeah, that's...
We're thankful for Tim. For
definitely thankful for Tim, though. And fast cars.
I can't do with that.
Fast cars are fun.
Fast cars are fun. And I'm thankful that we all have each other and that we had a place to go today for Thanksgiving and that we have friends, and anytime anybody ever needs anything, we have people to call on, like our friends here. And the other 45 of us that are somewhere. But anyway, everybody have a happy Thanksgiving and get ready for Christmas because it's going to be good. All right. Have a good day. All right. Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Big thank you to Chris and his girlfriend Amber for feeding us today. And sorry, take 2. All right, so we're back in Laurel, and we had a great time in Hattiesburg today. Big shout out to Chris and Amber, and thank you.
Douglas, stop it.
James came back with me. Who flipped off the camera?
What? Huh?
I can't put that in my vlog. They're family friendly.
To hit your car.
Take 4. Oh my Jesus.
Jesus Christ.